Every now and again, somebody asks me where I'm from. I could say the USA. I could tell them Texas. I could even name my little progress-hating town. But I don't. I say I'm Irish, not American, even though I've never been there before. I'm a damn well sure I'm Irish, not American, star-spangled leprechaun, nothing else to say. 'Cause I'm from Ireland, a.k.a. the pride of the UK. Top of the morning, lads and lassies. My name's O'Brien and I drink all the time. Most of my family are pale and small. Yes, I've got brown hair, but take a look down there. You'll find a ginger one on my balls. So you might think it's done. Or cultural appropriation. Ask me where I'm from. I say I'm Irish, not American, even though I've never been there before. I'm a damn well sure I'm Irish, not American, star spangled leprechaun, nothing else to say. 'Cause I'm from Ireland, a.k.a. the pride of the UK. Hey fellas, what's the crack? People from Ireland get offended when I say that we're descended from the same potato seed. But I'm just like them, I hate the reigning women. I love fighting and I love our queen. So hand me a glass of rum, Irish spirit maybe, and I'll tell you where I'm from. I say I'm Irish, not American, even though I've never been there before. I'm a damn well sure I'm Irish, not American, star spangled leprechaun, nothing else to say. 'Cause I'm from Ireland, a.k.a. the pride of the UK. This one's for Eamon the Valor. One day I'll go, and then I'll know what it's like to be home, with the fields of green and the dark blue sea, and no minorities to take what I own. So if you wanna make me come, commit to an answer, ask me where I'm from. I say I'm Irish, not American, even though I've never